Sweet Pie. Cartoon by Sweet Pie. Sweet Pie is a piano player from Vermont. He plays Barrel House Blues. He was here recording back around 71, and it was right around Easter. Sweet Pie is a cartoonist and a nudist. He's been called the Baron of Bare-Ass Boogie Woogie. Google him. You can see him sitting on a piano bench, playing in the flesh. We've mentioned before the Hudson River is right outside our door. You may think of the Hudson as being wide, but it's not, way up north here. Out in front of our house is a narrow gravel road that runs along the river. We get very little traffic. Our studio house is about 100 yards from the main house, and there's a path to walk back and forth between the two houses. Sweet Pie was here for 3 or 4 days while he was recording an album of his Barrel House piano. It didn't bother any of us that he walked around nude, but while he was here, we did notice a car or two slowing down when Sweet Pie was outside. And since we zebras were looking weird enough, we asked Sweet Pie to wear his loincloth whenever he stepped out. Well, somehow word got out there were nude women here. Believe me, no one dressed even slightly risque, let alone nude. It was a conservative redneck area, especially back in the 70s. We wore clothes, indoors and out. Anyway, we did start to notice cars and pickups driving by slowly. It didn't take long to figure that some locals probably saw Sweet Pie when he was walking between the houses and thought, "Hot damn, nude hippie chick." Well, whoever it was needed glasses, because Sweet Pie had a big beard, long hair, and a skinny little ass. And the short-sighted local probably said to some buddies in a bar, "There's bare-ass hippie girls running around on River Road." So for the next few weeks, in fact months, there was a lot of slow-moving traffic out front. They wouldn't just creep past. They'd turn around and come creeping by again. A few years later, we heard from one of the neighbors that's exactly what had happened. Someone saw Sweet Pie, but obviously saw him from the back and maybe just a glimpse, because if he'd seen Sweet Pie from the front, it'd have been a whole other story. Well, I'm happy to report Sweet Pie is still alive. Googling him, I see he now owns a bookstore in Arizona, out in the desert. The locals there call it the Naked Man's Bookstore. If you watch the videos, you'll see he's still got his beard, he's still skinny, and still naked as a jaybird. Sweet Pie is a pretty amazing guy. God bless him.